A direction complement is a complement used to describe the direction of a verb. Verbs often already have some inherent movement implied, but by adding a direction complement, it becomes clearer where exactly that action is going.
In Chinese,
verb 来 or 去 indicates the direction of an action, with 来 indicating the direction towards the speaker, and 去 indicate the action moves away from the speaker or become more distant in any way. The most frequently used verb includes 下, 下来, the movement is down and towards the speaker, come down, 下来, 下, 下去, the movement is down away from the speaker,go down, 下去, 上, 上来, the movement is up towards the speaker, come up, 上, 上去, the movement is up and away from the speaker, go up, 出, 出来, come out, 出来, 出, 出去,Go out, 出去。进，进来。Come in, 进来。进，进去。Go in, 进去。回，回来。Come back, 回来。回，回去。Go back.回去，过，过来 ，come over， 过来，过，过去 ，go over， 过去，起，起来 ，up， get up， it is a bit special， no 起去 ，can only 起来 ，get up。起来，我们都在楼上等你，你上来吧。The speaker is upstairs. You come up towards the speaker. 我们都在楼上等你，你上来吧。外面天气很好，我们出去玩吧。The speaker is in the room. We go out is away from the speaker. 外面天气很好。我们出去玩吧。那边树多，我们过去坐一下吧。那边 over there, 那边树 tree, 树坐一下 ，take a seat， 坐一下。那边树多，我们过去坐一下吧。这是你的房间吗？我可以进去吗？这是你的房间吗？我可以进去吗？你下班了吗？几点回来吃饭？下班 ，off work， 下班。你下班了吗？几点回来吃饭？十点了，快点起来，别睡觉了。十点了。快点儿起来，别睡觉了。If the object is a place, the object should be put before the direction complement 来 or 去。朋友回家去了。朋友回家去了。我们上楼去。我们上楼去。老师 进教室来了。教室 classroom， 教室。老师进教室来了。Direction complements are not only used to describe the movement of people. Moving objects can also be described with direction complements. Again, the direction of the movement relative to the speaker, or at least to the context of the conversation, is important when deciding what complement to use. Some verbs we have learned, such as 买、带、搬, that commonly appear in this construction. If the object is a thing, it can be put either before or after the direction complement 来 or 去. 明天你要带作业来。明天你要带作业来。我可以带朋友去吗？我可以带朋友去吗？他搬来了几把椅子。椅子 chair， 椅子。把 is a major word for 椅子。几把椅子 several chairs， 几把椅子。他搬来了几把椅子。我买来了一些水果。我买来了一些水果。